Hello friends, good morning. Today in this video I am going to show you how to sketch a rose in a very easy way and in a different way. So let's begin. After sketching a basic rose, you have to start a shading. And after shading, you have to smudge the shading with your fingers or a tissue. Personally, I find fingers very easy to smudge. For a basic pencil shading, you have to give the finish by again drawing a little borders to the darker side and start to give a finished look to your rose. Here I am using a normal HB pencil and a light charcoal pencils for shading, for giving the finish. You can even draw with the normal HB pencils. No need to buy special pencils. Our rose is almost getting to finished. I'll start with the stem and the leaves. You can draw normal leaf first and then we'll start shading in it. Then again smudge it with fingers after shading, and then again start to give a finish with the pencils again. Pencils in the beginning. Similarly on the other side we'll do it. Start with the drawing of leaf, basic leaf, and then start straight shading. Then again smudge it with your fingers. Again, then it'll give a final touch to our rose. So this is the final sketch of a rose. This is a very easy method. Hope you like the video. Thank you.